The Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration, or SAMHSA, created a digital storytelling PowerPoint guide to help individuals and organizations share stories of recovery from mental or substance use disorders. Research indicates storytelling can be a powerful tool to spread messages of hope, recovery, and resilience. Here are some helpful tools and tips to get started. How to create and open an MP4 file. An MP4 file is a file extension that denotes a file containing video, audio, and subtitles. When you create or open an MP4 file, it will appear like this. This is the file format for saving or sharing video clips from your digital story. The easiest way to play MP4 files is to double-click on the MP4 and let your computer decide which default application should open it. Since most people already have Windows Media Player or QuickTime installed, the MP4 should open automatically. However, if no program opens the MP4 file, then you probably don't have a program installed that can view or edit MP4 files. Try installing one of the programs mentioned, or try the free VLC player, which is a great MP4 player that supports not only this video format, but many others, including audio files. Creating and opening your MP4 file is an easy process using just a few simple programs to get started. Thank you for watching. For additional technical support for your digital story, please review helpful links in the video description below.